are trying times for a whole lot of people, including those who do all they can to help out people in need. Despite the challenges, one church group is still doing what it can to provide food and clothing to the less fortunate. News 8's Jeff Vallon has that.
It's a blessing to be able to help others, so that's what God's commissioned us to do, so that's why we're all here.
It's a bumper crop of a food pantry, handing out more than a ton of edibles to the less fortunate each week.
You can sleep in the streets, or you can sleep in the car, or under a building, or something like that, but you have to eat.
The aim, to give each recipient enough food to last 4 days. Leonard Garrett has been coming for about 3 years now.
The volume of people coming down is gotten greater.
Garrett says that's a sign of the times, and he points out that a full stomach for one benefits society at large.
If it wasn't for the food pantry here, then people would be out doing things that's against the law, because people have to eat.
Pantry volunteers say they feel blessed to be able to help an ever-increasing volume of people, but they say also the reason behind it is a mixed blessing.
There have been some area food pantries that have closed down, so their clients have come to us, and also friends are telling friends, and it's word of mouth. A lot of people are coming as well that are in need.
Currently averaging 120 families served each week, but growing all the time.
I think we're going to be okay. So far, we haven't turned anyone away.
An abundance surpassed in these confines only by faith.
Praise God for his goodness, because he loved us. Without him, we can't make it. Without him, it wouldn't be a food chip.
In Hartford, Jeff Vallon, News 8.